Good afternoon, Bowie volunteers. Welcome to the class of 2021 graduation commencement ceremony. My name is Alexa Huynh. As student council president, it is my honor to lead the graduating class of 2021, their families and friends, our faculty and staff, as well as our distinguished guests in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. Will the audience please stand? Following the pledge, please remain standing as Bowie senior Jackson Heath sings our national anthem. As we recite the Pledge of Allegiance, we thank the brave men and women who are serving, have served, and have given their lives for our country. Please join me in saying the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. At this time, I would like to introduce you to our class of 2021 class president, Genevieve Copeland.
Before we do the speech, please welcome Jackson Heath to do the national anthem.
Good afternoon, and welcome to the James Bowie graduation ceremony for the class of 2021. My name is Genevieve Copeland, and I've had the honor of being your class president the last 4 years. I would like to thank all of the friends, family, and staff for joining us to celebrate one of the most anticipated days of our lives. Without your unwavering support, we wouldn't be where we are today, eagerly awaiting the moment we finally receive our diplomas. This year has been anything but normal, as the COVID-19 pandemic left most of us navigating our senior year from our bedrooms. Senior year was supposed to be the year that we reveled at finally being the upperclassmen. An epic year to remember, filled with our last football games, our last homecoming dances, and ultimately, our last year of childhood. Unfortunately, this year looked nothing like we thought it would. And for many of us, graduation is the first time we've seen our peers since March of 2020. We had to adapt to a whole new kind of school and a new way of learning. It took perseverance, discipline, and determination to finish our high school journey in such unprecedented circumstances. As I reflect on this past year, I'm extremely proud of all of us and what we've all accomplished, but also for the way we supported each other through it. As we leave high school behind, let us remember everything we overcame together. It has been a remarkable privilege serving as your class president, and now I'd like to salute the class of 2021, our incredible class officers, and our outstanding class sponsor, Ms. Carrasco. As we leave here today, I wish you all the best of luck in the next chapter of your lives. Thank you. Please give a warm welcome to your salutatorian, Ms. Christina Lee.
Hello, class of 2021. It is with great honor that I stand here with you all to embark on a new adventure as we close this chapter of our lives. I want to start by saying I'm extremely proud of how far each and every single one of us has come. We've overcome many challenges, especially this year, like when we watch our senior year slip right out of our hands without being able to make memories with our friends, or the times when we feel completely hopeless and unmotivated to do any more assignments. And most importantly, we can't forget about the challenges we all had to face, whether they were personal or social, this year and many more years to come. Regardless, we've learned many lessons while persevering in the face of adversity. On the behalf of the class of 2021, I want to thank the amazing teachers, custodians, administrators, and the rest of the faculty who have worked tirelessly day after day making sure that us students become functional members of society. To my family, wherever you are, thank you so much for standing by my side every step of the way and keeping me on track to becoming the best version of myself. To my friends, thank you for listening to me rant about nonsense at 2 a.m. and creating everlasting memories that I will forever cherish. To my mentor, thank you for enduring my seemingly endless amount of questions. Thank you all from the bottom of my heart. Now, to be completely honest with you guys, I had no idea how to write this speech. As cliche as it may sound, I was at a loss. It was like falling down a rabbit hole with no direction, a feeling you guys may have also faced when tackling difficult tasks of your own. For me, this downward spiral was about how to compose this speech to both be memorable and be meaningful to those hearing it. I vividly remember being so frustrated, I deleted every sentence I had written, and I was just overwhelmed. I was honestly just stressed because I feared letting people down. But nonetheless, my point still stands as I'm here delivering this speech, proving to you all that it's okay to not know what to do, because with your willingness to start and persevere, you'll reach your goal in the end. Besides, nothing or no person that is successful started off having it all figured out. And I want to say another thing. If you want to follow the non-traditional pathway to pursue your dreams, then do it. And it's all right if you don't. You live this lifetime once, so make the most out of it and do something you're passionate about. Don't let your fear hold you back, because you're going to be just fine in the end. And if I'm wrong 10 to 20 years from now, then I'm very sorry. But jokes aside, I'm sure you guys will be able to make it through. Anyhow, I want to let you guys know that if you have ever felt lost or like time is running faster than you are, just remember this. With diligence, everything will turn out in your favor. And I must admit, life will be hard, and life will beat you down at some times, but it's important to remember that it does not mean it's time to give up. So find new solutions, find different approaches. Whatever you do, don't stop trying, because your persistence will bring you closer to your objectives. After all, with every storm comes a rainbow. Anyhow, if my speech has become a blur up until this moment, I want you to leave this stage with this quote. Adversities are temporary. What is permanent is what we become by the way we react to them. So, be persistent and dig yourselves out of that rabbit hole to reach your goals, like those people who constantly contact you about your car's extended warranty. Congratulations to the class of 2021. I wish you all the best of luck with your future endeavors, wherever that may lead you. Thank you. And now, please welcome to the stage our class of 2021 valedictorian, Tiffany Tran.
Hello. Good afternoon, families, friends, faculty, and what's up, class of 2021? How are we all today? Thank you. Finally, after facing literally every disaster one can think of, we're here at the finish line. To say we've been through it is an understatement, but I guess it's safe to say at least it has made us the toughest class to come through buoy. Because even though we spent a good year and a half apart from each other, we still managed to come together as a class stronger than most. Even though we've grieved losses together, we've also fought and will continue to fight social injustices together. Even though we don't know everyone in our class, we've still screamed together as our football team, bells, band, and honestly everyone brought in the heat. We wobbled at prom and got on Arlington Urban for fires in our restroom. But most importantly, even though we had the temptation of our beds right next to us, we still managed to pass our classes. That said, with our interesting 4 years at Bowie, there's one thing we can say for sure at the end of the day. Tomorrow is never predictable, nor will it always turn out how we planned it to be. And that's okay. Things happen, they have happened. Let's just take things at our own pace now. Because up until this point, we've been rushing towards something all of our lives. Rushing to grow up and finally get to do what we want. Rushing to meet deadlines, to finally get out of school, and to forget the past year as a whole. So much so that if we look back at our lives now, most of it is a blur. But now that we're out of school and are quote unquote grown up now, I really hope that none of you feel as though you ever have to rush life again. Whether this applies to you now or it will in the future, if you see someone else living life you want quicker than you, never forget that we're on our own separate paths with separate timelines and our own circumstances. There's a reason things happen and there's a reason things don't, but that doesn't mean it won't ever. So whether you're going to a 2-year or 4-year college, to the workforce, or to serve our nation, just remember to trust the process. You'll get to where you're meant to be. No amount of overthinking will change your past, and no amount of anxiety will change your future. So just chill, have some fun, and always prioritize yourself. All right, now that we look back at the past and look forward to our future, let's not forget those who've been and will be with us along the way. Thank you to all the admin, staff, and teachers for all they've done every year, but especially this year, as they did everything they could to be there for us and for trying their best to bring the normalcy we all desperately needed, despite their own struggles. Thank you to all the parents, guardians, relatives, friends, and pets, whether they're able to make it today, if they're watching live stream from across the world, or if they're watching from up above. Truly, thank you for everything you've done for making us who we are. Thank you to my own parents for their constant support, believing in me when I didn't believe in myself. Thank you to my best friends, Philip, Trang, and Nicole, for 11 years of laughs, cries, and the occasional roast. And finally, thank you, class of 2021, for growing up alongside me. It's been real, it's been fun, but it's time to go now. Congratulations and take care of yourselves. Peace out. Now please give a warm welcome to our principal, Mr. Renny Lazzardo.
She's right, the toughest class to ever come through Bowie. I agree. We are so blessed to have a support of people behind the scenes who make a difference in your educational experience every day. Among those who work tirelessly on your behalf are members of the Arlington ISD Board of Trustees who are here today in person. Please welcome Board President, Ms. Keisha Mays. Vice President, Mr. Bowie Hawks. Secretary, Ms. Melody Fowler. Trustee, Dr. Aaron Reich. And Trustee, Mr. David Wilbanks. Also, please give a warm welcome to our Chief Academic Officer, Dr. Stephen Wirtz. Also on the stage is the Dean of Instruction, Ms. Natasha Fowler. I'd also like to give a warm introduction and welcome to our principals of our Bowie network, Ms. Randy Smith from Bryant Elementary, Mr. Glenn Brunk from Farrell Elementary, Ms. Allison Gilmore from Sterrett Elementary, Ms. Wendy Britton from West Elementary, and your junior high principal, Ms. Stephanie Hawthorne from Barnett Junior High. As superintendent of the Arlington Independent School District, for the past 9 years, Dr. Marcelo Cavazos has worked to shape the future of every student in Arlington ISD with the leadership and vision. Dr. Cavazos holds a bachelor's degree and master's degree from the University of Texas Pan America and a doctorate from the University of Texas at Austin. He was recognized as the 2016 Texas Superintendent of the Year. Thank you, Dr. Cavazos, for your tireless work for Arlington ISD staff and students. Please join me in welcoming our superintendent, Dr. Marcelo Cavazos.
Good afternoon. You know, I've had the opportunity to speak at many graduation ceremonies during the last 8 years as superintendent of Arlington. And I'm genuinely proud of all the students that crossed the stage over the years. But I'm going to tell you today, students, that no other class has experienced a senior year quite like the class of 2021. So just a brief review of some of the things that you know you experienced. You endured virtual learning, hybrid learning, in-person learning, all in the same school year. Traditional friendships and activities were made difficult because of social distancing and wearing a mask. You became an expert on Zoom. Your vocabulary expanded maybe with a few more words, asynchronous, synchronous, and everybody's least favorite, quarantine. And if COVID wasn't enough, you made it through a massive winter storm that caused damage across Arlington and the region. And I want to say to you and to all your loved ones here today and those watching online that we know how hard this past year has been for you, but we also know that because of your discipline, because of your courage, because of your persistence, you kept COVID from spreading even more in our community. And for that, we thank you, because the students led the way in protocols and discipline and safety. And I had no doubt that the students would lead the way, that you would lead the way, just like you always do. Now, we're not a district without loss of COVID. We lost 4 staff members who died of COVID this school year. Many of us continue to grieve people that we've lost because of this. But as we remember them today, we thank you. Thank you for having that discipline, that courage, that sacrifice for making our community safer. Even though the waters of your senior year have been choppy, I've seen you navigate those waters with hope, hard work, optimism, passion, and endurance. Your hard work to stay connected to learning was evident. Despite all the learning models and things that you had to go through, you found ways to participate in fine arts, athletics, organizations. You simply never gave up. And your hard work has paid off. Remaining optimistic during COVID was difficult for all of us, but you made it look easy. You made it look easy, and you taught us how we can also make it through COVID. You continue to communicate with your friends, and you always look to your future. You didn't stop pursuing your dreams of college or career and the next steps of your dreams. So today we celebrate your optimism because we know that the future is bright because of the class of 2021. Your passion was also very evident. You have a very unique understanding of social issues and social justice. Some of you helped collect food for those who needed it. Some of you helped your neighbors, your family, your friends. Some of you marched for important causes this year. Some of you simply shared your joy with our community. You were faced with many challenges, but you faced it with passion. And finally, you demonstrated endurance. The end of your junior year and your entire senior year, you spent in a pandemic. And yet here you are today with your cap, your gown, ready to change that tassel. William Barclay said that endurance is not just the ability to bear something bad, but to turn it into glory. And that's what you've done. You've endured something bad, challenging, and you've turned it into something great. As a class, you have shared an experience that I believe will make our world better. You've shown us that you can go through big obstacles, small obstacles, and you can work hard. We know you'll continue to advocate for racial and social justice because we've seen you do it. You've simply demonstrated that you can do hard things exceptionally well. You're a very special class that I am very, very proud of. Your family's proud of you, your teachers, your staff. All the people that poured love into you are proud of you. And we're proud of you for all the things I just said. But we're also proud of you because you taught us. You taught us, even in a pandemic, there's so much reason to hope and look forward to our future. Class of 2021, congratulations. I look forward to celebrating with you today. Thank you.
President Mays, members of the school board, Dr. Cavazos, parents, and guests, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the graduation ceremony of James Bowie, class of 2021. Thank you to the teachers, counselors, and staff of James Bowie High School. Your dedication and commitment to our students is greatly appreciated. Throughout this period of hybrid teaching, you adapted, overcame, and persevered. Thank you to the class sponsor, Ms. Carrasco, for all your hard work and dedication to these students. Thank you to my graduation committee, Ms. Alicia Duvall, Doris Moorhead, Elizabeth Ortega, and Anitra Givens. You four ladies put in so many hours of work to ensure that our seniors got the proper send-off they deserve, and for all of that, we are all appreciative. I also want to thank our feeder school principals. One in particular, Ms. Randy Smith, principal of Bryant, who's retiring after 18 years at Bryant and 30 years in education. Thank you to all the feeder principals for preparing many of these students every step along the way. Congratulations to the parents and families of all the members of the class of 2021. I know that you are very proud of your child's accomplishments, and you should be, because it was thanks to your help, your encouragement, and your teaching that your child finally reached this graduation stage. Thank you for sharing your children with us over the last 4 years. It's been a pleasure serving them. To the class of 2021, give me 6 hours to cut down a tree, and I'll spend the first 4 hours sharpening my axe. Abraham Lincoln. If I had an hour to solve a problem, I would spend 55 minutes thinking of one question to ask and 5 minutes solving that problem. Albert Einstein. The future belongs to those who prepare for it, and education is the passport to that future. Malcolm X. By failing to prepare, you are preparing to fail. Benjamin Franklin. See, countless people throughout history have taught us that there is no secret to success. It is a result of hard work, learning from failure, and being prepared. Colin Powell said that. All good advice, but nothing prepared us for the shock of shutting down and having a hybrid school year. How can you prepare for something that hasn't happened in over a century? All I know is y'all found a way. despite the shutdown of the school, the loss of social time, the unrest in this time in our history, a once-in-a-century snowstorm that shut down the state, and the overwhelming pressure to pass everything in time to graduate today, y'all still found a way. You persisted and you overcame. Your newfound ability to adapt and the coping skills that helped you make it through these uncertain times are the same ones that will help you as you prepare to take over this world. We might not experience another pandemic or Armageddon-style snowstorm, but you will face countless circumstances that you were never prepared for. And during those times, think back and remember that if you can make it through this school year, you can make it through anything. But I don't have to tell you to remember this. You will never forget it. The world will never forget it. And your kids will never forget it. Y'all realize you guys are the new generation where you're gonna tell your grandkids one day, stop complaining. In my day, we had to do school on something called Zoom. And once we were even forced to boil snow because we had a blizzard that shut down the state. And I had to go to school in that blizzard, uphill both ways. That's now you. Y'all get that title. Your grandkids are gonna be looking at you crazy in the Texas heat like blizzard. Zoom, what's that? Google it. Because they're not gonna know. Your grandkids are gonna ask your kids one day, their parents, Daddy, why does Grandpa always wipe down and sanitize food after he brought it from the grocery store? Your kids are gonna be like, oh, be patient with Grandpa. He grew up during COVID. That's also why he hoards the toilet paper. I guess there are some things we need to unlearn. Making it through this trauma of this year should also make us realize that we all came out of this at different levels. Many of us struggled to even complete everyday tasks, let alone do schoolwork. And many found, like my own son, success in this new online routine. Remember that no matter where you fall on that spectrum, you should never look at another person's success and make excuses for why it's not yours yet. Some people have prepared their whole lives for this moment, and others might need another 4 years before they graduate top of the class. We do not know what the person sitting next to you went through to get where they are today. So if you feel like they got something that you deserve, there could be two reasons for that. Either your time has not come yet, or you have not prepared to work hard enough yet. The key word being yet. I promise you, if you work on those two things right there, there is nothing on this earth that is not for you. Work hard, prepare for success, and persist. Success will be yours, guaranteed. Let's get on to what we're here for today. A celebration for what you've learned and how far you've come and your preparedness to take on this world. Many of you have truly challenged yourself by taking rigorous, advanced academic classes, AVID classes, dual credit, and international baccalaureate classes. This year, we have several candidates for the IB diploma. In many cases, those students had to pick between extracurricular activities and their commitment to the IB program. We also have numerous AVID students. These students were unwavering about their commitment to going to college, and through individual determination, they have succeeded in reaching their goals. At this time, I would like for all of the IB candidates, AVID students, and any students that's taken an AP or dual credit class to please rise so we can recognize your commitment. Thank you. Seniors, as a class, you have earned over $7.3 million in scholarships, and the majority of the seniors have already committed to a college or university. I would like for any senior who has received any type of scholarship to please stand and be recognized for that hard work. Along with the top 2% of the class, which you see up here before me, I would also like to recognize the magna cum laude students who are in the top 10. Will the top 10 and top 2% of the class please stand up? Thank you for your hard work and dedication. Many of you have chosen to not only continue to serve our community, but our country by enlisting in armed forces. If you'll be entering the military or attending a military college, please stand at this time so we can recognize you. Thank you so much for your service to our country. Finally, I would like to recognize a vital group of people. If you are a parent or a guardian of a graduating senior, can you please stand? We would also like to recognize you. Without you, they would have not been here today. Students, you have worked so hard. You have been so persistent about getting here. And there is no doubt that you will leave James Bowie High School one, as the toughest class ever, and two, prepared for what lies ahead. I'm so proud and honored to be your principal. It's been a breathtaking year, and I see before me young men and women of character who will represent James Bowie High School well and who will cross the line in all that they do. I will truly miss you. Good luck. May you go out there and make this world a better place for all of us. Road leaders, please prepare the students to receive their diplomas. I would like to remind the families and friends of the graduates that we're here to honor each student's achievement. Out of respect for this special and solemn ceremony, and in keeping with the dignity of the honor and tradition, we request that you demonstrate your appreciation for each graduate with appropriate applause, from the very first graduate to the very last graduate.
Milton Adams. Crystal Ade. Emma Agwali. Jamar Adisola. Students, please do not forget to bring your cards to the podium. Esteban Aguilar. Giselle Aguilar. Mololuwa Akiafuye. Bolu Watifa Akingbade. Destiny Aladeyelu. Jason Alba. Corey Alexander. Paul Alexander Jr. Avery Alfred. Osman Ali. Alberto Alvarez Jr. Juan Alvarez. Nathan Amwating. Ania Anderson. Justice Andua. Chibike Anyele. Kennedy Arsenault, diploma presented by her parents, Mr. and Mrs. Arsenault. Peyton Arnold. Jada Arrington. Kimani Arrington. Awa Asa Braxton. Salia Atif. Michael Avila. Leslie Avina. Sophia Avina. Amina Baba. Jessica Babbitt. Mabel Babbitt. Maria Badia Basave. Courtney Bailey. Jarek Ball. Leslie Barrios. William Barron III. Sierra Batista. Mark Baxter Jr. Erica Beasley. Eric Beasley. Robert Billingsley. Christian Billington Branson. Sarah Blancas. Sheridan Bradford. Jamisha Bragg. Christopher Branch. Charisma Brown. Joel Brown. Kylan Brown. Brian Bowie. Vin Bowie. Miguel Burgos III. Isaiah Burton. Kayla Butler. Joshua Butts. Emilio Kane.
Prue Amabak Kaintik. Gabriela Calderon. Coriana Vershawn Cannon. Emma Faith Carmona. Carlos Fernando Carrasco Rodriguez. Carlos Gamaliel Casiano Ramírez. Roberto Antonio Castellanos. Jonathan Castillo. Lily Faith Castillo. Isaiah Jalil Cavazos. Diana Fernanda Ceciliano Rodriguez. Michael Cerda. Gabriel Alexander Cervantes. Javier Alejandro Cervantes. Justice Kamal Cheney. Eric Chapa. Christian Esteban Chavez. Henry Chavez. Jonathan Josue Chicas. Jorge Roberto Chiesa. Kirsten Renee Childs. Kalia LaShawn Christian. India Simone Christian. Ireland Sinise Christian. Justin Christmas. Larry Cisneros. Eliezer Jalay Clay. Dante Lachey Cody. Jada Adrew Nay Coleman. Elijah Paul Contreras. Brashanti Lakay Cooper. Alexis Ali Cosme. Christian Cody. Matthew Ryan Cross. Kyra Sinise Crow. Jacob Andrew Crowley. Jordan Lene Cypress. Eric Stephen Diadam. Kelly Dang. Fong Tu Dang. Zaja Daoud. Takiana Davis. Rosie Duarqua. Lara Dasa. Alder Joshua De Leon. Ashton Dinis. Sarah Alicia Chaparro. Jan Gabriel Delgado. Aldo Giovanni Del Rio. Maximiliano Diaz. Amari Nicole Dickerson. Ryan Yeo Ding. Lin Mi Do. Mi Do Lu. Jacqueline Doan. Samantha Ann Dubai. Kevin Todd Dunka II. Jason Duong. Braylon Xavier Edwards. Julian Eguia. Mauricio Antonio Eligio. Rocio Natalie Elvira Huerta. Cara Danae Irwin. Jose Miguel Escalante Ramirez. Serena Alessandra Espino. Moises Javier Espinosa. Justice Arios Estriplet. Kashana Yuri. Esmeralda Favela. Susana Isabel Fernandez Villalba. Jaden Flemister. Anthony Flores. Ethan Emmanuel Flores. Carissa Frazier. Shania Elizabeth Fulton. Aisha Gacona. Ali Gacona. Christopher Earl Gallagher. Christian Julian Gomez. Lisette Ruby Gomez. Ashley Freibarger. Brian Ariel Garcia. Amaya Janai Gardner. Jesselanai Guyton. Arisani Medat Sarga Georgi. Isaac David Gonzalez. Liliana Apolonia Gonzalez. Tierra Janae Green. Tyreek Green. Michaela Renice Grigialiva. Edwin Grimaldo Aguilar. Cindy Martha Guardado. Nayana Raquel Guerra. Naba Guhaish. Ivis Antonio Guzman. Renard Lewis Gwynn.
LaPree Lamont Habit Jr. Abdullah Hakim. Ariana Janae Hall. Jasmine DeSerene Hall. Jalen Dwayne Hall. Zakora Danae Hall. Jontavius Martrell Hampton. Jordan Aiden Lawrence Hampton. Naya Renee Harmon. Adam Leon Haro. Camille DeEvion Harris. Sarah Alexandra Hassanin. Cameron Ray Hawkins. Jackson Neil Heath, diploma presented by his father, Mr. Gerard Heath from Bowie High School. Karen Marie Hempel. Ushante Janice Henderson. India Desiree Henderson. Kayla Lynn Tall Henthorne. Karina Itzel Hernandez. Mario Edward Hernandez. Moises Hernandez. Carlos Sebastian Hernandez Chirinos. Juan Andres Herrera. Vianalee Suhey Herrera. Christian Taraj Hill. Christina Ho. Son Min Huang. Sadie Yvette Holguin. Anthony Jamarie Holloway. Ashley Marche Holloway. Brianna Nicole Horton. Deshaun Devin Houston Welch. Jonathan Sam Howell. Chastity Hunter. Sarah Janae Hunter. Alexia Jocelyn Herbert. Stephanie Inetti Iyeki. Trent Kincaid Jackson. Hannah Bianca Jacobs. Diamond Takira Jamerson. Trenton Deshaun James. Micaiah Trenise Jenkins. Tyra Janelle Jiggets. Jasmine Stephanie L. Jimenez. Isaiah Henry Johnson. Shaquille Malik Johnson. Brenna Kate Jones. Jaden Ladarin Eugene Jones. Micah Ari Jones Phillips. Kendall Renee Jourdain. Alonso Juarez. Jadan Kelly. Joshua Emmanuel Kelly. Sinai Amber Kelly. Adriana Talia Kimball. William Edwards King II. Faith Kitchens. Henry Alfred Kyle Jr. Michael Rafael Lodipo. Ashley Lam. Daniel Ordorque Lamptey. Bryce Latin. Katie Stephanie Lazo. Kathleen Lay. Cindy Lay. Dong Lay. Elaine Fung Lay. Han Nok Lay. Juliana Lay. Kenny Nam Lay. Kevin Lay. Min Hai Peter Lay. Mario Alberto Leon Gonzalez. Sydney Elise Llewellyn. Jaden Delaney Lewis. Bruno Xavier Lita. Cynthia Giselle Yamas. Jasmine Yamas. Alitza Vianney Lopez. Eduardo Lopez. Kylan DeMario Lovings. Anthony Losa. Lola Carolina Lozano. Kimbibi Emily Jackson Lubuta. Jamal Lorenzo Lucas. Samuel Mfumu Lumbala. Abraham Isaiah Luna. Noah Lusk. Jonathan Liu. Victoria Liu.
Muntez Muhammad. Yasmin Maldonado. Paola Maqueda. Priscilla Marquez. Jared Martin. Traylon Martin. Brianna Martinez. Nicole Martinez. Suzette Martinez. Daniel Martinez Jr. Manasseh Matatila. Keon Mathis. Wilverius Matthews. Brianna Maxey. Jaira Mayberry. Jalea Manning. Malik McFarland. Natalie McGraw. Marquita McKinney. Nicholas Medelis. Omar Dinez. Heriberto Rodriguez. Christopher Malonson. Edward Mendez. Jaime Mendoza Jr. Diego Meraz. Doris Marimuku. Jada Milbrooks. Caleb Mitchell. Evelyn Miranda. Harmony Moffitt. Jesus Matalongo. Angelica Money. Vanessa Montez Loya. Joseph Marizano. Damian Morales. Kathan Moreno. Cameron Morgan. Adriana Morris. Xavier Morris. Abathar Moonshed. Diana Munoz Martinez. Madeline Murillo. Edward Murillo III. Giselle Muro. Stephanie Masasia. Roya Naba. Jasmine Najeda. Veronica Narajo. Keith Neal Jr. Brian No. Andy Nguyen. An Nguyen. Anthony Nguyen. Xuan Nguyen. David Nguyen. Dean Nguyen. Dewey Nguyen. Emily Nguyen. K. Kingston Nguyen. Jenny Nguyen. Khan Nguyen. Christy Nguyen. Kai Nguyen. Luann Nguyen. Matthew Nguyen. Min Nguyen. Nathan Nguyen. Nicole Nock Nguyen. Tao Nguyen. Tina Nguyen. Vincent Nguyen. Sean Gwangu. Christopher Nila. Asin Nukupara. Maya Numar. Chibuzar Michaela Wanchuchku. Nancy Wachiku. Brittany Ocampo. Stanley Oriosi. Victor Oladimiji. Victor Olatide. Marlon Olguin. Anai Oliva. Eric Oliver. Eladio Ayarzabal. Sarai Oliveira. Jeff Omboga. Emmanuel Omweri. Jacqueline Oriana. Isabel Orengo. Carla Oroxum Iscott. Hillary Ortiz. Kevin Ortiz. Javier Pasillas. Kylan Patrick. Dallas Patterson. Trinity Patton.
Azavian Payton. Crystal Bass. Jennifer Perez. Jocelyn Perez. Demontre Nicholas Fangas. Fagans. Michelle Pham. T. Pham. Tiffany Pham. Dat Ton Phan. Jasmine Tui Trin Phan. Matthew Phan. Daryl LaSharn Phillips, Jr. Laura Phillips. Sonia Daisy Picasso. Alicia Pineda. Eric Ponce. Jared Alexis Ponce. Drayvon Anthony Ponder. Deja Lee Porter. Tommy Portillo. Catherine Prado Pacheco. Matthew Maurice Salms. Sandra Yvette Puente. Victor David Quintanilla. Tiffany Quintero Cuellar. Karina Ramirez. Israel Ramos. Litzy Ramos. Jakaya Shanika Randall. Giselle Charisse Reed. Emmanuel Guillermo Reyes. Velia Scarlett Reyes. Carlos Fernando Reyes Núñez. Kentavious Rice. Peyton Isaiah Rigsby. Erin Monique Rivera. Brandon DeMaxis Rivera Garcia. Denise Robertson. Kyra Leigh Robertson. Angela Rodriguez. Makayla Marie Rodriguez. Nicholas Rodriguez. Evelyn Joanna Rojas. Marisol Rojo. Janae Romo. Brianna Rosales. Jasmine Celeste Rosas. William Omar Rosas. Christopher Rochelle. David Rowan IV. Sarah Saad. Elizabeth Oluwafunimilio Sadibo. Jacqueline Alondra Salvador. Cameron Shamar Sanders. Arabella Alay San Miguel. Jaylin Marie Santiago. Miguel Angel Santillan. Mary Alice Santos White. Maya Nicole Saceda. Antoinette LaShawn Sauls. Riley Elizabeth Scheibner. Kylie Elizabeth Schmidt. Mariah Monet Scott. Trenton Scott. Eric Segura. Hilda Serrano. Kareem Rashad Shahid. Leon Shamut. Maram Shamut. Salam Shamut. Aaliyah Simmons. Jason Devin Simmons II. Victor Stephen Marcaso Sims. Blake Anthony Skeen. Antone Kamaya Susia Smith. Faith Anae Smith. Jaden Emil Smith. Jonathan Dwayne Smith. Malia Michelle Smith. Vanson Smith. Vladimir Lane Snell. Quadri Suckbike. Jose Rafael Soto. Marlene Solis. Marlette Solis. Celeste Soria. Mario Dominic Isaiah Suter Jr. Kimberly Larissa Starr. John Paul Stevenson. Jaden Malachi Quill Stevens. Nyla Strickland. Lorico DeVell Strickland Jr. Benaz Suleiman. Brian Ta.
Kimberly Tan. Tavares Naraji Tell. Christina May Thompson, diploma presented by family friend Natasha Fowler, Bowie Dean of Instruction. Gavin Mayor Thorne. Aaron Tu. Ariana Nicole Torres. Daniel Torres. Dylan Alejandro Torres Flores. Alexia Tan Tao Tran. Brian Tran. Kiesha Samar Thurman. Alexis Tran. Lena Lanyan Tran. Louis Tran. Ryan Tran. Tommy Tran. Tom Tran. Xuan Lok Tran. V Trin. Cindy Trung. Kenny Trung. Taylor Kai Trung. Tiffany Trung. Kadarian Raymond Turner. Keldrick Irvin Turner Jr. Yoshihiro Ueda. Aaron Nathaniel Umansor. Emily Urbina. Jonathan Alexis Valenzuela. Jimmy Ray Valson. Jasmine Ayana Vasher. Haley Yesenia Vega. Austin Venegas Torres. Kenny V. Cash Robert Vigil. Seth Bialta. Brian Vu. Caitlin Vu. Ni Huang Lan Vu. Huang Tian Vu. Haley Nadine Walton. Alfred Andrew Washington Jr. Araya Nicole Washington. Orion Lee Washington. Chadward Travell Welch. Kobe Miles West. Eunice Enu Aka. Lamaya Nicole White. Micaiah Danae Whitehead Harris. LaMarcus Antonio White II. Donovan Prince Whitting. DeJounte Shane Wilborn. Tashe Shakai Wilborn. Emery Annette Williams. Michaela Tanae Williams. Cedric Dwayne Williams. Isaiah Ty Wilson. Shamar Michael Wilson. Leonard Bernard Withers Jr. Jada Larissa Woodson. Sinai Faye Yates. Anthony Jung. Alyssa Lucio.
Your class, Senator Virginia Trista Burt. class senator, Valerie Atonode. Class senator, Megan Casade. Director of Financing, Jenny Tran. Director of Advertising, Mandy Tran. Class Parliamentarian, Mia Hunter. Class Treasurer, Jamila Oganam. Class Secretary, Amy Dung. Class Historian, Desiree Otina. Class Vice President, Emily Dang. Class of 2021 Student Leadership Advisory Board Representative and Class President, Genevieve Copeland. And now, the Class of 2021 Top 2%, ranked number 12, Philip Loewe Tran. Number 11, Rachel Vu. Number 10, Alexa Kim Nguyen. Number 9, Trang Tao Trinh. Number 8, Sydney Q. Nguyen. Number 7, Carlene Chuk Nguyen. Number 6, Phung Yin Dung. Number 5, Hien Min Tran. Number 4, Phi Nguyen Lee. Number 3, Stephanie Casali Correa. And your class of 2021 salutatorian is Christina T. Lee. Ladies and gentlemen, your class of 2021 valedictorian is Tiffany Tran. Ladies and gentlemen, the graduating class of Bowie High School, class of 2021.
You guys made it. I'm so proud of each and every one of you. For the last time, as a body of one, will the class of 2021 please stand? President Mays, members of the board, distinguished guests, Dr. Cavazos, I'm proud to present these students who have successfully completed the academic and attendance requirements for graduation as prescribed by the Texas Education Agency and the Arlington Independent School District. By the authority granted in me as principal, I proudly proclaim them as graduates of James Bowie High School, class of 2021. Congratulations, you may now move your tassel to the left. All right, y'all, let's do this one more time. Will the class of 2021 please remain standing and join me for the alma mater performed by the Bowie Orchestra? and remain standing as we begin our recession afterwards.